Hello, Taurus. Thank you for joining me for your weekly forecast for week commencing the 10th of December for the Sun or the Ascendant. Now, this week sees Mercury return to the sign of Sagittarius. This is happening because of the retrograde that it has gone through. For you, this gives you an opportunity to not just think about what people have said to you of late or do in the early part of this week, but actually to understand what they really mean. In fact, unlocking any mystery that may be confronting you can actually be quite intriguing and something you can enjoy. So if you do find yourself reading books or understanding a bit more about the transformations you personally are going through, it wouldn't be a surprise. But Venus, your ruler, does continue in your sector of relating. And its fine link with Saturn, and also its semi-sextile with Jupiter, suggests that there can still be some very positive developments around a relationship which means a lot to you. This is going to give you the opportunity to evolve and change, but in a supportive way, a way which retains a connection. It is true that there is a quarter moon this week, which occurs in the sign of Pisces, and Mars and Neptune are still closely bound together in the first half of this week in this sign. For you, I think this suggests anything about friendships, obviously a big issue this time of year because we're all socialising and meeting with different types of people, which doesn't feel quite right. It is going to be important to listen to your inner voice. I do feel also that if there is a friend who's particularly sensitive to you, it can bind you closer together. And you might have a jolly time, but also deepen the bond in the process. If you would like to order your year 2019 personal horoscope forecast based on your time, date and place of birth, please see the link beneath this video. But for now, I'd love it if you would like, or comment on this video, or if you've yet to do so, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. If you'd like to know more, please visit my website at www.patrickarendall.com or download my free app in iOS, Google or Facebook at www.horoscope-ace.com. Thanks and goodbye.